Hi, my name's Simon Hayter and welcome to another tutorial. We're going to be looking up how you can increase the runtime limit of your YouTube account. It's quite a straightforward process. Basically, you want to head to this page which I'm looking at now. I've included the link in the description of this video, so feel free to click the link at any time. So let's have a look at this page. So basically, it tells you what the limits are. For you to be able to upload more than 15 minutes, you need to verify your account with YouTube. So let's do that. So number two, it says here, increase your limit at the bottom of this page or visit https://youtube.com verify. So let's click that link here. Now you've got two options. Make sure you click the right country, because that will type in the country code automatically for you. In this case, I'm in the United Kingdom. How should we deliver the verification code to you? So call me or text me. So I want to be phoned. It says basically get your phone ready, click confirm, type in your telephone number, and basically hit submit. And there we go. The phone's already ringing.
Using our phone verification system. Your code is 4 2 1 7 6 5. Once again.
Okay, and that's as easy as that. So I'll hang up now because I've got the code. I'll click submit. Congratulations, your YouTube account is now verified. So basically that is it. You'll be able to upload, I believe, 120 gigabytes now. If I go back to that page we're looking at, it might tell us what the limits have gone to. Yeah, the maximum video size you'll be able to upload is 128 gigabytes. And normally that's the standard is 20 gigabytes with only 15 minutes runtime. So I hope that helps you. Certainly did me, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.